Morning guys, so my name is Martin and I'll be showing you a day in the life as a Canadian university student. Right now I'm in my fourth year in kinesiology at Waterloo. Now I'm headed to my A3 lecture, which is Psych 207, so cognitive psych. And A3D classes wouldn't be so bad, but it's one of the tighter classrooms. So not the greatest A3D class, I'd say. Alright guys, so we just finished class, it's 10 a.m. right now, and back to where we're gonna hit the gym at PAC, so see you guys there. Call me yellow demon, always creeping on the avenue. Call like hello, screaming in the mic like what the fuck is new. I'm that jello, needing window peeping kid who spit the truth. Who don't meddle with the metal, cause the camera all I shoot. Call me yellow demon, always creeping on the avenue. Call like hello, screaming in the mic like what the fuck is new. I'm that jello, needing window peeping kid who spit the truth. Who don't meddle with the metal, cause the camera all I shoot. Striped in black, my skin yellow, bring it back to 20. 2010, how you been? I've been at it, I just need to get it in. I see ya. Alright, just finished my workout. Pretty good workout, I'd say. And right now I'm going to AHS. I'm taking a research apprenticeship course, and I just help out the master's and PhD students, as well as eat lunch. It's pretty chill overall. I usually chill there until my next class. Finished helping out at the lab, walking over to my last class, so it's KIN 406, Physiology of Muscle Aging and Disease, I think? I don't remember. And walking over to M3 right now.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's on, bro.
Hi Dan.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, day in the life. What's up, Kelsey?
Hey. Thank you. You may want to put that away. He sounded very strict about that.
Are you a volunteer?
Yeah.
Are you doing a full
time? Oh, think about you. Prepare to meet my body when the time it comes through. Loving on you till the time it comes through.
lecture.
Oh my goodness.
So I'm gonna go home, relax a little bit, do some studying. See you guys there. Just gotta get some mail first.
Thank you.
Just got the mail, time to head back home. There we go. Alright, let's see what we got in the mail. Ooh, from Chipotle. Free entree cards, look at that. Enjoy. This must have fell out on the delivery. I don't know. Whatever. Last one. A lot of packaging. CBC shirt. Woo. Gonna relax a little bit, hit the books, do some studying. I have a presentation and a midterm next week, so I gotta start studying for that.
Okay, now yeah, I'm going in, no time to play. Yeah, I got a dream I wanna chase. Yeah, so I stack the money in the bay. Yeah, ain't that got something I gotta say?
Yeah, I kick my feet about the bay. Yeah, I'm in full swing, I wanna slay.
So I just did a bit of studying and I'm gonna head out for dinner with some friends. See you guys there.
Load up, hey girl, hit my phone up. Hey, she told me roll up, hey come through, come over. Okay, I'm feeling lonely, hey still feeling lonely. Okay, I'm feeling over the underhanded. Been nice and noyous, like we is grown up and understanding that shit just has overs, but not getting over overs. I oversight, been unfocused. I over nice, been the closest. I'm over hiding emotions. I said, like,
so full.
Do you have finished your PhD here?
Yeah, that was good.
The last year of my PhD.
Bye, Nelson. Bye, Dan.
Poor guys, so. Just finished dinner and now I'm with all my friends at Bouldering.
Yeah.
Let's go!
You can't hang yourself there.
You can?
Put it on, don't put it on. On the side, on the side, on the side, guys. Jump down. Jump down.
Jump down.
Fucking calm down.
Too soft.
It's like, not like that.
Yo, bouldering is so hard.
Jeez.
You're sweating.
Tired. My hands are like burning. They're gonna hurt tomorrow. I'm so tired, Jane.
Me too.
Is it
your first time? Yeah, me too.
Yeah, it's my first time. I've never done it before.
Nice. Good job. You did a good
you
job.
Too.
No.
Second time.
It's so cold. We were the last guys. They kicked us out.
Yeah.
Alright, just got back from bouldering and food. been a pretty long day. Anyways, if you're still watching, thanks for watching until the end of the video. And if you have any feedback or future video ideas, you can leave a comment down below. Anyways, I'm just gonna go shower and get ready for bed. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Peace.